can see, it's a very tight area to work. See the major ductwork in the way. As you can see, you got ductwork all around. We're gonna have to go from outside. Again, there's a major leak. You see blowing in the back there. Okay, you see how close the duct is. And we need to go after that top flange and weld one in. Gonna walk outside. You can see another duct in the way of the hole where we need to gain access.